What the hell is going on here? Oh, Christ, thank you.
You have no idea who you're missing, pal. You're in a world of trouble. I'm gonna come back here with 20 men and you're gonna wish you were dead.
Looks like you fired 6 shots, friend. What'd you hit? A little blood never hurt anybody, huh? take care of yourself.
Hello? Why don't you come on out? Let's talk.
Nah, for real, come on out. I'm not worried about him. I get a bigger share with him out of the way.
Well, all right. Fuck you too, buddy.
The fuck? Son of a bitch. Danny's dead, but I got the coke. Made it back to my truck, looked like a couple of punks slashed my tires. I'm gonna need you to send one of the boys to come pick me up.
Poor bastard. But good work, kiddo. Yeah, let me see what I can do. Do not lose sight of the shit, Johnny boy, you hear me?
Yeah, boss, I hear ya. But look, something's bothering me. Why would somebody take Danny out like that and not take the coke? I mean, did we piss somebody off or something?
That's above your pay grade, kid. Just finished this job. Look, where did you park?
Yeah, I guess,
It's off, Madison, near, construction site. I don't know, I think they were, like, remodeling an old church or something.
Madison. No, that's the First Baptist of Lyndonton. I know exactly where that's at. Go to your car, and we'll pick you up in 30 minutes. Not a minute over 40.
Yeah, sure thing. But, come on, I mean, what was that, like, 200K in product?
You're paranoid, my boy. Just get there till we arrive and we can handle this shit later.
Not paranoid. There's something weird going on out here.
Okay, good. Look, I like you, Johnny. I really do. This is paranoid. I need you to bring it all back to me.
Yeah, hey. Looks like some dope's over here waving a kitchen knife. You know, like the one that's in my tire. Maybe the same prick that got Danny. Look, boss, don't like what's going on out here. Y'all just come pick me up at the church. I gotta take care of this.
Hello? Ah, piece of shit.
Whoa, Mago. I'm not sure how you did that right there, but, it's not nice going around popping people's tires, you know? Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to teach you a lesson about that. Hey, numbskull, can you hear me? Didn't anybody ever tell you it ain't smart to bring a knife to a gunfight? Did you really think you were gonna win this one? Not a chance, friend. Guess I'll listen to some tunes, calm my nerves till the boys get here.
Tuning in. This is Midnight. Shepard, I just received some very bad news brought to me directly by the LPD. It's been about slaying in the city, folks. Due to this one being the second murder in the past week, things are getting real hairy out there on the streets. Little Birdie told me that there's another VHS tape as the only evidence. The police are linking them together, and they're calling them all the work of the same guy. And this person's now been named a Linden.
Okay. Think about it, Johnny. Think about it.
Could have
been wearing, like, a bulletproof vest, yeah? Yeah, bulletproof vest. That makes sense. That's why he could take 6 shots to the chest, yeah? She just popped him in the head. He's not getting back up from that. Yeah. Popped him in the head. He's down. You just gotta wait for the boys now.